winning by virtual miles.
To be here in the hometown and just surrounded by everybody who knew and loved Ainsley, her family, and be with her family really gives me a connection to the organization.
Think of what you are part of tonight. This is what our country is about.
Good people doing good things and making a difference.
Celebration of a year of fight.
Screaming for you, baby. Oh, Mississippi Molly. Hey, give me cigars. What's how's this happening? Oh, look, Kaylee in the house. Crushing it, get some. Oh, we got tries on the bike course, baby. Rocking it out, Sunset, Louisiana.
Everyone here is so embracing of everyone else. The inclusion factor, the smiles, the love. I just wouldn't miss it.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a wrap. This was the most successful event in Ainsley's Angels of America history. And we are grateful for your love and your support. See you next year.
A young angel.